few months ago, I reunited with my childhood friend, Eddie Brock. Eddie's dad and my dad worked together. They worked on this suit that they thought would be the cure to cancer. But then my dad signed the wrong paper for the wrong person. They took the suit away from my dad, and I was going to take it back. I thought I knew I could finish what he started. I was going to take just enough to do my own tests when something unexpected happened.
Whoa.
I felt good. Great. More than myself. It didn't last. It was feeding on me. It was eating me alive. I escaped with my life. Barely. I don't know what the suit had become or what it had done to me, but I have super spider powers and I couldn't control it, so I don't think anyone could ever hope to. But when Eddie found out what I had done, who I really was, well, he was pretty angry. Listen to me, Eddie. You're smarter than this. This isn't you. It's the suit. I know what it's doing to you. I've been behind it. Let me help you before you do something you're going to regret. This has to end. I couldn't save him, but I have a feeling he's still out here, somewhere. Thanks for stitching up that hole in the butt. I can explain that, by the way.
Please don't.
Anyway, I appreciate it. I just wanted to tell you. Now I better go put that costume to use. A police car just raced by here. I should probably go help out. After all, I am your friendly neighborhood spy.
Yeah, yeah. I've heard it before. I know. Now, go save the day.
Time to go to work.
I'm slipping! Help!
Hold on, I've got you!
I'm safe!
Uh-oh, a car accident. I better get these people to safety before those cars explode.
Thanks for saving me.
Friendly neighborhood spider.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Look at that, it's Spider-Man.
You're so dead, punk. Looks like I better drop in and take care of these creeps. Now look what happened. I'm gone and got yourself kicked in the head.
Hey,
that cider light out. I needed a workout. Boys in blue need any help?
They've got us pinned down, Spider-Man. They're holding a hostage, but we can't get in there to save them.
I needed a workout. See? You should have taken my advice. Nothing like taking on some petty crooks to get the blood pumping. I just hope things are this quiet from here on out. I could use the relaxation.
I don't know what happened. I don't even know how I'm still alive. If you could call this alive.
Ah! It's on now.
Wow. Thanks, man.
Breaking news from Channel 7. Police are working double duty today as...
Peter, there's trouble uptown. That guy with the vibrating things is robbing the Bank of New York.
The guy with the what?
You know, the guy that shoots those vibrating shockwaves with the thingies on his hands. You stopped him before.
What? Again? Does this guy ever learn?
But that's not all. Remember that big rhinoceros-looking guy? He's on a rampage through Chinatown.
Great. Why do all the crazies have to come out during school hours? A trig test is next period.
That means you better be quick. Go!